Thank you, Grant. With every performance of the Los Angeles Master Chorale, audiences join together in community and discovery. From the moment the first singer steps onto the stage to thunderous applause, each concert takes you on a unique emotional journey. This evening, we gather as a family to celebrate these voices that lead us and inspire us and connect us with our shared humanity. Tonight, we honor a beloved philanthropist and an unparalleled ensemble of artists. We also invite you to show your support for the Los Angeles Master Chorale by making a contribution to the Emergency Fund for Artistic Innovation. Your gift will keep the Master Chorale singers singing and help this marvelous organization continue to share transcendent choral music with audiences everywhere. One of the most beautiful traditions during normal times at this gala is the surround sing, where all 100 members of the chorale envelop the audience in sound. As a nod to that tradition, the singers have recorded a gorgeous work called Abendlied by Joseph Rheinberger. The first words of this piece are especially meaningful this year. Stay with us. This past year has been incredibly difficult for all of us in the arts, and yet it's been artists that have seen us through some of these darkest times. As you all know, singers have been uniquely challenged by the pandemic. That's why it's particularly meaningful for the Master Chorale's community of supporters near and far to have the opportunity right now to celebrate the achievements, resilience, and dedication of the singers of the Los Angeles Master Chorale, the voices of LA. Congratulations to the Gala 2021 honorees, Lainey Tekenton, and the singers of the Master Chorale. And now for our big moment, the premiere of Shine Bright, a new suite of music videos from the Los Angeles Master Chorale. This triptych highlights three brilliant choral works from three brilliant composers, each of whom has a close relationship with the chorale. First is Tarakita by Rina Esmail, the Master Chorale's Swan Family Artist in Residence. Next up will be Earth Seen from Above by the renowned and iconic Meredith Monk. Lastly, a brand new work by Derek Spiva Jr., entitled Ready Bright, commissioned by the Chorale and heard for the first time ever tonight. Please enjoy the world premiere of the Los Angeles Master Chorale's Shine Bright. On behalf of the Los Angeles Master Chorale, thank you for joining us this evening and for all that you do to keep this beautiful singing going strong. There has never been a more important time to lend your support. Thank you.